Today, we will learn about our body parts.
Brain. Brain is used to control and coordinate action and reactions. Eye. It is an organ of visual system. It is used to see. Stomach. Stomach is the main food storage tank of our body. It is the part of our digestive system where food goes after we chew and swallow it. Liver. It does many important things. Makes bile, which helps carry away waste and break down fats in the small intestine during digestion. Kidney. It removes waste and extra fluid from our body and maintain a healthy balance of water, salts and minerals. Tooth. One of the hardest substance in our body. Lungs. It extracts oxygen from the air we breathe in and release carbon dioxide. Heart. It is the hard-working organ of our body. It pumps blood throughout the body. Intestine. Its main purpose is to digest food and also produces various substances that carry messages to other parts of the body. Skin. It protects us from microbes and the elements, helps regulate body temperature and permits the sensation of touch, heat and cold.